I am a dad. It's three simple letters that are put together, but to me, it's one of the best sounding words in the world.
And being your dad is the one job that only I can do.
That brings with it a responsibility, with a sort of weight that is enormously heavy.
Not because I don't want to carry it, but because I don't want to drop it.
When I first held you in my arms, my whole world changed.
As tiny as you were, for the first time, there was something so much bigger than me.
When you made your first voice in this world, the world became a better place.
Sometimes I see the best part of me come out in you, and I thank God for the gifts that He has passed on.
And sometimes I see the same struggles or challenges that I have faced, and I see them in you, and I pray that you'll have the strength to overcome where I fall short.
Someday you may be taller than me, but I hope that I can always be a dad that you'll look up to.
Someday you'll know more than me, but I hope to always have wisdom that is worth sharing.
My dear son, my beautiful daughter, please hear this.
Sometimes I try to show my love by being strong, and I don't share my emotions.
Sometimes I see the greatness in you that you don't see yet, and I push you too hard.
But know this, you're the best thing I've ever done.
If there is any legacy or impact or gift I leave in this world, I can think of nothing that is even close second to you.
You are a gift. There's greatness in you. I'm proud of you. I love you. Dad. Yeah.